everything you've heard about the newly renovated Fortune City, Nevada? It's all true. Unbelievable things happen here. Are you hungry for adventure? Explode your senses. You can risk it all with cutting-edge competition. Lose your head, or just maybe your heart. Open yourself up in Fortune City.
Hey! You're on in 2 minutes, Mr. Green.
My name's Chuck.
Yeah. Look, I need you to sign this release form before you go out there. Oh, and don't forget to include your next of kin.
Her name is Katie. Can you take her somewhere safe?
I'll take her to the green room.
Go with the nice man, Katie. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Your wife in Vegas.
I guess you suck at killing zombies, otherwise she'd still be around!
Save it for the show, shithead.
Zombies took our Willamette. They took our Las Vegas. But tonight, America, we're going to get a little payback.
America? Are you hungry for a little terror? Because tonight, we're gonna give it to you. I've been poking these zombies all week, and man, are they pissed. Our contestants are almost ready, so let's send them a little message. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna
You know where the green rooms are?
Yeah. Take the elevator up a floor, and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
The ladies were a little disappointed in your performance tonight, Chuck. But you must get that a lot.
Good night, ladies.
Oh God, she got me. She got me. Katie! Get off her!
Listen to me. You need to stay calm, okay? We need to get out of here. So hang on tight.
Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me and they had her and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Hold on a second, son. Listen, it's an existing condition, all right? It's okay, it happened a long time ago. It's only a matter of time before she turns. Hey, don't worry. I've got Sombrex.
Yeah, well, you better have a lot, because there ain't none here, and the rescue ain't coming for 3 days.
3 days?
Yeah, the reserves will already be mobilizing. But their first priority is to quarantine the city, and that takes time. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here?
There's a couch in the security room. Why don't you take her in there? It's quieter.
Thanks.
We don't have any Zombrex, do we?
I was gonna get some. Right after the show. We still have time.
Where are you gonna get it, Dad?
You let me worry about that, okay, kiddo?
I know where you can get some.
How long have you been listening?
Don't worry. I won't say anything. There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flush Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Chuck. And this is Katie. Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. Chuck, if you find anyone alive out there...
I'll do what I can. Keep an eye on my daughter, okay?
Business, old man.
Exactly what I'm doing. I'm just here looking for some Zombrex.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you.
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
Hand it off! You like it like that? Oh, you're a tough guy.
Did you find them? Never mind. I don't want to know.
There's still people alive out there.
We can't afford to have any infected in here.
Hey, honey. I told you I'd get some Zombrex.
See, that wasn't so bad, Dad.
You sure are Daddy's girl.
Look, Dad, I got a new power in Mega Man.